Hi friends, let's study value at risk today, VAR. This is a measure of the calculation of risk amount which we always face in terms of banking in investment part. Sir, there are two measures of calculation. One is volatility and second is VAR. Volatility used to be the favor earlier, but nowadays volatility is gone out of favor and VAR has come into the picture. Now what is VAR? I'll just explain you in terms of our exam perspective. VAR means measure of risk of investments. It estimates how much investment we might lose given normal market conditions in a set time period, such as a day, year, month, anything. Means how much we will lose in normal market conditions. Here this is a graph and this is a normal market condition, and 5% which is given is the extraordinary condition. Means 95% times we won't lose more than X amount, and 5% times we will be losing more than X amount. The same logic you can apply in normal distribution also. In the earlier videos in normal distribution you might have seen this. So it depends on three parts, three elements basically: time frame, confidence level and loss amount. When we solve the problem, you'll understand all these three terms. Now first let me explain what is this part actually means. Here this is a normal distribution curve. This is called a skewed curve. This is the mean. And now let's see this 95% part is this and 5% part is this. Now if I have a portfolio of say 1 lakh rupees, then 95% it's a chance that my risk won't be more than 1 lakh, and 5% there is a chance that my risk would be more than 1 lakh. It means the mean of my portfolio is say let's say X, whatever it is. Then if I have to find out the actual value at risk, then 95, this figure which I will be getting, I have to subtract this mean from this figure, and this would be my VAR. Now let's see this with an example. VAR determination of 95% with 25% asset risk means, what does it mean? 95% is the confidence level.
Kindly watch the videos further on the paid version of the YuvaGuru app. You can download this YuvaGuru app from Play Store and register on it. The paid version hardly costs you anything as compared to the results which you get. Also, other samples of the videos are available on the free version in the same app. This app contains question banks, notes, online tests, video lectures, plus new. See, these are the topics and these are the videos. For CAIIB, capital budget and correlation, future present values, linear programming, sampling distribution, balance of trade, Altman score, bias credit, suppliers credit, call and put options, ECGC, factoring, LC transactions, balance sheets, P&L, bond calculations, estimation, GDP, GNP deflator, ISLM curves, union budget, Keynes theory, ratio analysis, import export, pre and post shipment, tier 1 and tier 2 capital, CRAR, Basel II horizontal and vertical disallowances, value at risk, retail capital gains, encumbrance and for JIB it's accounting basics, balance sheets, P&L, bank recon, bond calculations, capital revenue expenditure, NPV IRR, depreciation, trial balance, forex, present future value, ratio analysis, and all are these are all the videos, number of videos, share capital, treasury, PPP, all topics are available in PPT. Also we are preparing for legal one, legal all topics, plus the videos go on increasing day by day. Also get the soft copies of these question banks with explanations directly on your email. These are along with the case studies. Now if you don't have Android app, then you can follow this option. Also You can call us on this number, WhatsApp number given, for any queries. You can message us on this number. You can follow us on this link on Facebook so that we can answer you quickly. The paid versions available are very easy to understand and very useful. So keep studying, keep watching.